One of the questions that I get from parents is, after 10th, what my son or daughter should do, okay, if he's getting good marks. So either they have to join a, it's not about to be engineer, doctor, no. Which kind of college they should join, whether it's a PU college or to be a CBSE or integrated thing. So there is a general misconception that if you go to integrated coaching or integrated college, you will come in the top or flying colors. No, that's not the truth. So end of the day, the student only has to get the marks. Yes, the teachers are there for the guidance, but for any entrance thing, the student has to work hard or train hard. In an integrated coaching, the student is expected to know the basics before he or she comes to the class. The basic thing behind the integrated coaching is the thing, the student should know the concept before he or she comes to the class, which is not possible. Because until 10th or till 10th, we have been spoon-fed or the same questions has been coming for the exams. But in 11th and 12th, the whole complexion of the game changes. The student has to know the concept before he or she enters the class, but it doesn't actually work that way. Integrated coaching, the student is expected to learn the things by him or herself. The teachers just give them work and work and work. Those who are average or more than average or even 10 CGPA guys in 10th standard, the integrated coaching does not work. Then the second option for us is the CBSE or the PUC. I would highly recommend any student to join the PUC because, again, in the main, the PUC, we can predict the questions and the same questions will be coming for the board exam. So as a teacher, I can confidently say that whatever questions I am saying, they will come for the exam. And they will have a lot of time to do the entrance coaching thing. So what I suggest is you join a PUC with the entrance coaching thing. So PUC school, not the integrated one, where they teach both the JE and normal board, where they teach the both the JE and the normal school syllabus. Neither JE or the CET or the NEET doesn't happen, nor the board syllabus will be covered. So ultimately, the parents and the students will have a huge setback. So I would highly recommend to join a normal school where they have enough of play time and then let them go to an entrance coaching center, whichever it to be. And I would highly recommend the entrance coaching center to be less than 8 people per batch so that it won't be a classroom feeling thing and we can give an individual attention to the kid. Syllabus is same as that of the PUC, but still there'll be a lot of pressure on the student because the questions are mostly the application level based questions in CBSE, which the student has to study a little bit more harder. So it will affect his or her entrance dreams mostly if the student is not that capable of studying by him or herself.